У нас маленькая команда, знаете, что 4 человека у нас выступает только, 3 горнолыжники и 1 фигурное катание. Под этим составом мы хотим каких-то результатов достичь.
We're sportsmen, we just think about our sport, like political stuff should do the political, so we do Olympic Games as a sport games and we don't think about the political stuff. As it is really hard in one way to compete in Russia, but on the other way it just gives me more motivation to compete better.